In Anderson County, the sheriff's office says Tequa Groves, who you see on your screen, is charged after almost 30 dogs were seized during a drug search. Deputies say Groves faces 21 counts of felony ill treatment of animals. Investigators say they were initially called with the narcotics unit. They went to search a home there in Flat Rock for drugs. Instead, that's when they found multiple malnourished dogs, and one puppy there was dead. Officials confirm 27 dogs were seized and taken to Anderson County Paws.